trust. It works.
That's awesome.
Did you put that in?
I did.
Sweet.
Well, I didn't tie it into the turn signals.
Oh, you got a button or something up
there?
Yeah,
I've got a switch here on the dash next to the driver that controls it.
Okay.
So, because the way the turn signals are ran, to do it off the turn signals, it gives an on and off signal.
Yeah.
You don't want that when you're coming up on one of the switches.
Hey Ryan, I think that guy decided he wants a ride.
Yeah.
power switch ones where you have to... Yeah, these are not power switches. These are inductive switches, okay?
He's got... It's wired through the turn signal.
Yep.
If he puts his turn signal down to go left, the switch will send him left.
Oh, is that a radio thing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Those were put here in town when these buses came to town. So 110 had it, 35 has it, obviously the new ones have it, 37 doesn't, but they wired in for us on a way to be able to engage the switch.
Nice. Are there still the old type where you had to power through or not power through?
There's one sign left in town. One sign is in the air, and we're going to go under it later today.
Okay. This part was really cool. I was impressed with this. So you can go by everybody part. So this one bypasses normal, and only you'll only go into a berth if you put in a...
if you put your turn signal line away,
And then when you come out, is it a trailing thing?
Yeah, it's a trailing point on the way out.
Okay. That's really cool. Yeah, he's gonna work.
And those other two buses will be the solid.
Yeah,
they're
going down. We can't tell when to fall off.
Yeah. Pull it out in the middle of the street. Not at Jefferson. Although, we could have the other buses block us, but he'd have to get quite a bit of momentum going to be able to get over. Well, it's theoretically possible. Now, did you take video?
I took video of the water.
Went in water bleed?
Yeah.
Did you see the gigantic arcs that the buses put out when they went through that
area?
So Mike, you should have seen as you went through the crossover at Wayne in Wyoming.
Yeah.
The southbound crossover.
Yeah.
There was a gigantic flame. with a small puff of smoke,
yeah.
Followed by 110 going through there, it looked like fireworks going off.
Okay.
Coming up Far Hills, I guess.
Yeah, I kind of powered through that a little bit.
That was good. Whatever you did, if they were taking video, they should have gotten it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, if it was later in the evening, I could put on a pretty good light show just driving around. And,
you know what? We'll take that under advisement. So.
Yeah, I'll have to do a nighttime band trip.
Yeah, it was 9:19 at 98.
Yeah, that was a light show.